some hard wood there. I mean, I know we're changing it a little bit, but.
Yeah. Well, that amazes me. But I have seen a video now.
Yeah.
Where when we start cutting through down there, put a little wedge in the top.
Yeah. Really? All right. So, friends, this one here that I'm going to cut is already down. I'm going to get up on the high side because it's probably going to roll this way or have a tendency to roll this way. So we'll get up on the high side and start whittling away at it. See if I have enough chain left on this steel 660 32 inch bar.
Thank you.
careful with that one. That other piece looked like it could roll back on you.
Yeah. Yeah, we're out of gas.
Got a gas in?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got some brought out.
You brought some out? In there? Or?
No, I got a can. Oh.
Is it mixed or?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's blue.
Okay. All right, and that's how she's done. Peterson's Farm in Nashville. Just getting a wood cut. Some nice rounds out of this log that he didn't even want cut up.